Canadian man who streaked across the football field during an ODU game in September proved appealing can work. Prosecutors dropped indecent exposure charges against Kevin Tardif. That's because they said it didn't appear Tardif did it for sexual reasons. Instead, the only charge he had to deal with was public intoxication.